A man dead, another injured in a shooting near 75th and the Dan Ryan. And here's the police call out. Investigators were called in for reports of gunfire and then found the two men were shot in the parking lot of a KFC. One of them was already dead. The other was shot in the hand. Went for treatment at the University of Chicago Hospital. Right now, we're told no one is in custody.